So it was, I went on like this for several months and several ER visits. I'm sure had I not gone to the ER and been treated and just stayed at home, I would have been on my way out for sure.